and on strict you can unleash all the power of the Alfa Romeo. It is not the most powerful car, because back then Auto Union, nowadays Audi and Mercedes, had